Hello everyone, I am Jaciel, this is Catenarius, and in this time we are going to carry out an experiment to demonstrate heat transfer by convection. The materials that we are going to need are two glass glasses to be able to appreciate the experiment well. It is important that they have the same size mouth. We will also need hot water. Cold water that I have in this bottle. Some dye to give color to the water. In this case, I am going to use paint. A brush to mix the paint. A plastic square. In this case, I'm going to use acetate. This square should be a little larger than the mouth of the glass. You can also use a plastic cover to bind instead of acetate. I am going to carry out the experiment on this plate so as not to wet the table. Let's move on to the procedure. First, we are going to pour hot water into one of the glasses without filling it completely. Now, let's add a little paint and stir with the brush. Then, we will pour more hot water until it is full but without overflowing. In the other glass, we are going to pour cold water. Now, we are going to place the plastic square over the mouth of the glass with cold water. Very carefully, we turn the glass and place it on the glass of hot water. Once aligned, we begin to remove the plastic with gentle movement until a space is generated in which water can circulate from one glass to the other. We will see that the hot water begins to rise towards the glass of cold water. This is because hot water has a lower density than cold water. Therefore, hot water rises and cold water falls, generating a flow of water, and this is what we call convection. To separate the glasses, we put the plastic square back in its place and slide the glasses on top along with the plastic square so that the water does not spill. Now, to prove that this flow is due to difference in temperature and not simply to the contact between the liquid in one glass and the other, we are going to repeat the experiment, but this time placing the glass of water on top of the glass of cold water. Once the glasses are aligned, we remove the plastic a little. In this case, we will see that there is no flow of water from one glass to another. I'm going to zoom in so you can see that I did indeed remove the plastic enough to allow water flow from one glass to the other, but this is not happening since the hot water that has a lower density is already on top and the cold water with a higher density is already on the bottom. In this way, it is demonstrated that the flow in the previous case was due to the temperature difference. And well, in this way, we have concluded our experiment. Remember that you can become a member of the channel by clicking on the join button that appears under the title of this video, and with a small contribution of 19 Mexican pesos, which is approximately equivalent to $1, you can have early access to the new videos. That is, you will be able to watch the videos up to a month before they are available to the general public. If you are interested in obtaining these and all the benefits mentioned here, join the channel.